From your Cape Coral News team, a ban on parking boats or work trucks in driveways could soon be going away. There's been a battle over this law for more than two decades.
Tonight, Brenna Wyke is in the NBC2 live news tracker with what's being done to try and change this rule.
Cape Coral residents have had to be creative to keep their trucks, RVs, and boats hidden from the street. You can see one family has hidden their boat in their backyard, kind of in a jungle of palm trees there. One resident has had enough, so he started a petition to change the rule once and for all.
I don't see how you can bill yourself as a boating-friendly community and then people say there's an issue with a boat sitting in your driveway.
The city ordinance doesn't just ban boats from driveways. It also bans RVs and commercial vehicles of any kind.
There's guys who are hardworking people that part of their compensation is they get to take these vehicles home. And of course, our community has a problem with that.
Mike Morin started a petition to change the ordinance, and fellow boaters are happy to sign.
So it is kind of a pain for sure. They should change that ordinance.
When David Black's boat broke down today, his first thought was, what am I going to do with this thing?
Well, right now I'm going to go there, put it in my driveway, and then hope that they don't come.
Code enforcement threatens fines up to $5,000 a day, so residents are forced to pay for storage.
It's an extra $100 a month.
Councilmember Dave Stokes welcomes community input on the old rule.
It's worthy of a conversation with the change, especially the changing demographics, our population getting younger, our amount of tradespeople, and 400 miles of canals.
But Councilmember John Cariocia is firm in his opposition, saying residential zoned area have restrictions. These restrictions serve the neighborhood. I will not support any changes to that ordinance at this time.
The petition starter says that he understands people don't want their neighborhoods to look like junkyards. That's why he proposes certain standards people need to meet to keep their boats, trucks, and RVs in their driveways. For now, reporting live in Cape Coral, Brenna Wyke, NBC2.